But the work off the ball is very important. Excellent interception. Good forward play from them. Cristiano Ronaldo. Neatly intercepted. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Kovacic. Got it back again from his teammate. And King. Got to keep the ball here under some pressure. Got a one possession back with that tackle. Neymar. Now it's Ousmane Dembele. Dembele. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. The shot's on! He's blocked that well. Deflected behind. A clear corner. In goes the corner. Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. Referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. He can't keep it on the pitch, it's gone out for a throw. Neymar. Straightforward stop from an effort from a long, long way out. Marcos Llorente. Kovacic. Casemiro. No great danger here, but they've got the ball. That's the most important thing. Oh, he's won the ball in his own penalty area. Got to deal with it now. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Crisp defending there. Marcos Llorente. Here's Casemiro. Referee has used the advantage law well here for Real Madrid. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Mateo Kovacic, Llorente, Benzema, Kovacic, Casemiro, back with Kovacic.
Gonna try one now,
Benzema. Oh, they thought they were in, but the flag has gone up. And now he's going to sort out that earlier incident and book the player who committed the foul.
Yeah, he doesn't miss much, this ref. He's eagle-eyed and... He wanted to give the team a chance to move forward, but always going to produce the yellow for that.
And King. Foul against Real Madrid.
Well, that's late. He's going to have to get booked for that, I'm sure.
Yeah, a silly challenge. And, you know, if he ends up getting sent off, he's only got himself to blame.
That was an easy decision for the ref.
Well, it was badly timed. He didn't get the ball, and he knows he's committed a foul there.
Cleared away by the defender. Kovacic. And Ronaldo. Benzema. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. It's King. Karim Benzema. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Sharply done to restart it here. The return ball. Paris Saint-Germain back in possession now. And King. Neymar. Well, they're in a good position here.
And a goal!
And the keeper can catch that one, no problem at all. Kovacic. It's good to know how much longer there is. This wasn't always the case, certainly when I started commentating. We've got two added minutes. Dembele. Onto the attack now.
Saw it all the way, the goalkeeper, and it's comfortable in the end.
Well, we're halfway through, and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half-time. Well, sometimes managers say, just get us level at half-time. Here we go into the second half of this second match in the group stage.
Yeah, looking forward to it. It was quite a closely run affair, so I wonder if that will continue in this second half.
And shoots! Goalkeeper's done well. Mateo Kovacic. Attacking well here. Can really get at the opposition here. Excellent work with the tackle. He's got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that. Well, it's the talk of the town, Alan, isn't it? This potential big money signing.
Yeah, it is.
It's a quick break. Well, partly over eagerness for the attacker, which is a surprise given his experience, but also some well-organised defending, and it's a clear offside.
Yeah, and it would have been a clear scoring opportunity, so a pity for him and his team that he wasn't able to do better there with his timing of the run.
Nacho Fernandez. Kovacic. Benzema. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Ronaldo, the target in the middle. Miscued, really, with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort. Ooh, a bad day all round. Didn't play well. Picked up a yellow, and now he's being subbed.
Excellent interception. King really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Has a go here.
Well, from that distance, that was pretty close.
Yeah, it looked like the keeper was worried for a second there.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here, and in he goes with the tackle. Neymar. It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away.
Javier. Javier Pastore.
Paris Saint-Germain smoothly through the gears here into an attacking position.
Mateo Kovacic.
Karim Benzema.
Here's Lucas Vazquez.
The kind of space Lucas Vazquez can exploit now.
Foul there by Draxler. And coming up is a switch in personnel for Real Madrid.
Neymar. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Still going towards goal quickly. We could be in. Saw the goal and went for it. Up for grabs here.
That will help ease the pressure.
Turn pass. Toni Kroos. Benzema. Maybe the counter-attack is on here.
Good challenge.
It's King. The break is definitely on.
Well, they've got a set-piece specialist, haven't they? And this might just suit him. Real Madrid want to make an alteration from the bench.
But not really tested by that free kick. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Toni Kroos. Referee could have pulled that back for Real Madrid, but they play on because of his advantage. Here's Casemiro. It's Marquinhos. And King. Here comes the support. It's King.
Oh, he's a good goalkeeper, this lad, and he showed it there with a fine reflex save to keep it 0-0.
In midfield, they've got it back via an interception. Modric. Here's a chance to attack.
It's going to be a brilliant finale here. 5 minutes to go, and they're still level, the two teams. Julian Draxler.
Now Casemiro.
Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Marcelo. Modric. Marcelo. With Luka Modric again. Toni Kroos, Casemiro,
and the board shows 3 added minutes.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Quick-witted, and quick in his movement too, to intercept there. Oh, he's going to shoot from here.
It's over, and it's over with the two sides level pegging.
Well, the team that's been on the receiving end for most of this match will be happy with the draw. The other side will be really frustrated.
Yeah, they will be, actually. They'll feel that they should have won.
We just bite away on the sweet taste of life. Calories to earn, to burn them off, a hot night living. Seated near the chef when I'm spinning town. A whispering moon with the tire rush. She's old and the regret for being crushed. Her pride managed, cause I managed the man nickname. I got the best bait. Fishing rod with a planet attack. My gravity's unmatched. Her satellite sat in the light of sun position. Well cooked, we look to leave, even all others. Enemy in mid condition. Crash landed at the house, giving each other. Kiss me some up and catch me. Catch me out of my the birth who we are as I gaze into her eyes as if they were stars.
Give me that heart attack if you think you're the one.
Yeah.
Well, within the context of this pre-season tournament, the Asian Elite Cup, this is an important phase, isn't it? We're going to see who's going to make the semi-finals from the third round of matches.
Yeah, and the managers are using the full range of their squads, giving everybody a game, and I think that's important at this stage.
Paris Saint-Germain today involved in our match, and they play Atletico Madrid. Now, this looks promising. Paris Saint-Germain, this is their lineup. In goal, Kevin Trapp. Livan Kurzawa starts with Dani Alves in the fullback positions. Julian Draxler starts with Javier Pastore in the wide positions. And at the point of attack, just one lone striker. The Atletico Madrid lineup. Real opening now. Very sharp. Reaction save from close in. And Atletico Madrid get given a corner here. Swung in from the corner. That's a wonderful tackle. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Defended well. Now Thomas. Saul. Our chance. Up for grabs here. Could make a chance with this tackle. Behind for the corner for Atletico Madrid. Corner's taken. Jimenez. Miscued really with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
Jimenez. Very hard for the defending team to do anything with the ball in these circumstances. Well, I like the look of this attack. It's offside and the referee's given it. And they've cut it out. Paris Saint-Germain smoothly through the... It's not really going to get the better of him from that range, especially when he can see it all the way. And King. Saved it! Referee's given a corner. Corner played into the middle. Too high.
Yeah, unlucky. Give him another chance. I think he'll tuck that away. Well, frustration from the manager, but by the same token, his team are playing well. They might have gone ahead there, but they'll get another chance.
Here's the shot from distance. Thomas. Coming on strong, looking to play their way through now. Javier Pastore. Dembele. Saul. Vasalico.
Bissau. That's an advantage law applied for Atletico Madrid. Good challenge here. Bissau.
Being closed down here.
Dembele. I could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game.
They could pose some danger now.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Javier Pastore.
Neymar.
Draxler. Pastore! Oh, it's a brilliant goal! And it was worth the wait. He's taken the chance very stylishly indeed. And it's given them advantage at last. They've worked hard to get it. And goodness me, they're celebrating it.
You have to be there to score it. And he ran in and got his reward, just couldn't miss.
No, it was a poacher's effort. The final finish wasn't difficult, but to get there, it took a little bit of instinct.
Jaime Vasalico. Free kick against Julian Draxler. Well, that's good defending. Javier Pastore. Now Dani Alves.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
And here's the shot. Very, very close. Just past the post.
Well, I think half the crowd, you know, thought that was going to nestle in the corner of the net there.
Vasalico. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Clear his lines now.
Backing his own skill as the opposition try to nick the ball from him.
Ah, that's one he'd like to see again. A back heel, brilliant. It's King. Neymar. Now the shot! Two in front now!
Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
It's a really good goal from a player who prefers it with the other foot.
He does. I think it drives me mad sometimes when players won't take a chance on the weaker side. So fair play to him for doing that.
Restarting at 2-0. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Javier Pastore. And there goes the whistle for half-time, and the scoreline is 2-0. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done... We are on match day three, remember, in this competition of the group stages, and we're into the second half of this fascinating fixture. That's an advantage law. Possibly a booking this. Dani Alves is coming off. It's King. Good forward play from them. Oh, it's a back heel, easy on the eye, but rather easy for the opposition. Here's Sao.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Now this is an interesting attack. The shot gets blocked. Goalkeeper makes a save. That's a comfortable save.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. And they've cut it out.
Well, getting the right kind of player is always a problem, even for a side like Manchester United. They do believe in this transfer they have got the right kind of player.
Well, it went on for a few weeks, a lot of negotiations by the sound of it, but in the end, about £70 million, maybe money well spent.
Thiago Silva, neatly intercepted.
Has to score!
Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. Good defending. Thomas. Saul.
Into the attacking third. Now, can he take them on?
He went in well.
He's had a go here.
Brilliantly read by the goalkeeper.
Yeah, all about positioning there, Martin. He's an experienced keeper and he showed it there.
Now, Thomas. Here's Saul.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Well, the losing team have got to do something, and this is it, the substitution. And King.
Good play from the Paris players to threaten the opposition now.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Thiago Silva, that's a free kick against him. I think there's going to be a change for Paris Saint-Germain. Now it's Ousmane Dembélé. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. No doubt about that, free kick.
For a free kick, that's at best a sighter, really, isn't it?
Yeah, I think he shanked it, you know. That was a horrible connection.
Dembélé. The break is definitely on. Almost no need to show the replay. The offside was obvious.
Oh, hold your run. No need to go that early. There was space to run into.
And King. Now this looks promising. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Now Thomas. Probing pass. Good defending when they needed it, really, because that was quite a slick breakaway. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Still progressing on the break. Great defending there, stopping that attack. Attacking now. Angel Di Maria. This could be it. And it's a shot now! And he's put it away beautifully.
Well, he's not far out, but you've got to be on your toes in these circumstances, and he was.
Replay confirming for us here that the goalkeeper did get a touch, but not strong enough to keep the ball out of his net.
Well, he is his own harshest critic, this lad, and he'll blame himself for that, I think, having got a touch.
And they get it away. It's King.
And shoots!
Goal! And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget. When he hit it, I think he might have been worried that it would go over the bar, but it was below the bar, certainly off the bottom of the bar and in.
Yeah, I'm not sure whether he actually meant to hit it that high up, but he doesn't care now. He's loving that goal.
Well, winning brings confidence. Whether it's overconfidence in this situation, we're about to find out. He's going to bring on an extra striker.
Yeah, well, when it pays off, you're a hero, but when it backfires, you're a villain. Let's see which part the manager gets at the end of this.
3 minutes to be added on. And King. Vasiliko. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Far too close across to the keeper. That is the final whistle. What a brilliant performance from this fella.
Well, he goes across and grabs the match ball from the ref, a hat-trick, and that's to be treasured by any player.
Well, look at that score. The Atletico Madrid lineup.
Real opening.